The internet is helping millions of people around the world follow the conclave. A Houston man has created a website that allows you to pick your own pope. Eyewitness News reporter Maya Shea has a story that is new at 6:30. Maya?
Well, it's one of those things. This is the first papal conclave in the social media era. So whether you're using your phone or on the computer or on a specific website created by a Houston professor, there are unique ways to get involved.
At first glance, this law professor and dog lover may not seem like the guy who knows a lot about predicting the next pope.
The day the pope stepped down, I bought fantasypope.com and I built it the next 2 weeks.
But as the man behind fantasypope.com, Josh Blackman may be the go-to guy for pope predictions. With the help of a Catholic-leaning think tank, he selected the 16 cardinals most likely to be chosen as pope, building a simple website where anyone around the world can rank and vote for their favorites.
We have people coming from over 200 countries. We've even had almost 100 hits from Rome today. So we can see people in Rome voting on this. This has gone totally global.
Blackman isn't alone in harnessing the power of crowdsourcing all across the net. Websites like Fantasy Conclave, Pope Alarm, and even a bracket called Sweet Sistine have popped up.
Besides the websites, there are now all sorts of apps you can download on your phone to keep track of the conclave or learn about the Pope, even notify you when the smoke turns white.
I think it's interesting. I'm glad it brings the world's attention to the Catholic Church. 1.2 billion Catholics can't all be wrong.
But some Catholics are more traditional when it comes to picking the next pontiff.
We're just praying every day, you know, for the new pope, whoever it's going to be.
So while most of the world's eyes will be on Rome, at least some will also be online, where Cardinal Peter Turkson is currently leading on the website developed by a Houston law professor.
I'm a certified geek. I've been doing this for a long time and I absolutely love it.
And in fact, there are actually more than 1,000 votes from Australia alone. So literally people from around the world paying attention. If you're wondering how he got this idea, well, for a number of years now, the professor has been running a similar site dedicated to Supreme Court rulings. And they have a 75% accuracy rate. We're live downtown. Maya Shea, 13 Eyewitness News.